What's up, everybody? How's it going? Finally able to get out here after this rain. It's been raining non-stop here, like almost every day. Yeah, I would just never ride my bike if it was going to rain. Or now I've just accepted the fact of riding in the rain, because I mean, it's like shit, why, you know? I'm not gonna not ride now because it rains every single day here. Like literally, it rains every single day. Those guys took forever. Literally, they're depositing like their whole life savings. I think I was standing there for like 15 minutes. And because of that, I thought it'd be a quick little run. Because of that, it's now starting to rain. He probably thinks I'm crazy because I was talking to myself. Yeah, I used to have this one ATM that I went to all the time. I'd go there after work. But, all of a sudden I heard that it was, people were getting, robbed there. They were like, people would wait after dark and wait for people to show up, and they'd like come out and take all their money. So I said, fuck that one. And I don't really go to ATMs after dark. I had this one time, I was at this ATM. I was in my car, and this lady comes up to me out of nowhere too. And this was at like 12 o'clock at night. Out of nowhere, she comes up to me and she's like, can I have a ride, please? Can I have a ride? And she, like, literally, I was, like, sitting there, and I was putting all my money in and stuff like that, and she just popped up from around the building or something like that. So, and what people will do is they will have you distracted talking to one person, and another person would come up behind you and take your money, like, that way they could get close. So, it's sketchy, so. Like, cause I seriously thought she was, cause she looked cracked out as fuck, and I seriously thought it was gonna be like, they're using her as a distraction, and then someone else was gonna come up behind me. But that didn't happen. But I just canceled everything, put everything back in my wallet. I got out of there. Fuck that. Damn, dude, he has an RC8. That's the only, I've seen it before in my neighborhood. Go ahead. I've seen it before in my neighborhood, and it's such a beautiful bike. It's like KTM's sports bike, you know what I mean? And it's so nice. Okay, I am going straight. I know it says don't enter, but I really don't give a shit. Holy shit, is that a no fucking way. No fucking way. Does this really just fall off someone's truck? Should I pick it up? Dude, I should pick this up. For those of you who don't know, I'm a diesel technician. Well, that's what I'm in school for. So, like, and tools are fucking expensive, and I just found the most beautiful power drill. Like, that's fucking sick. Like, that's the most rare thing ever. Yeah, it looks like it just, like, fell off, like, the bed of a truck or something. Because it had some scuffs and scratches all over, like, and not, like, little, like, working scratches. Like, I'm talking, like, it fell off something and, like, rolled along the ground for a minute. But it fucking works still. That's badass as shit. Holy crap, I just got, like, a... I'm gonna have to look up the price of this thing. Granted, I don't have a charger for the battery, but...